हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम चारुलता मेतकर फ्रॉम समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल। दिस इज क्लास 8 मैथमेटिक्स। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द स्क्वेयर्स। इन द लेसन स्क्वेयर एंड स्क्वेयर रूट्स, इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी सी द प्रॉपर्टी फर्स्ट। व्हाट इज द प्रॉपर्टी फर्स्ट? Property tells us that the unit places unit digits for any square number are 0, 1, 4, 5, 6 or 9. They never be 2, 3, 7 or 8. This is the property first. Now we see the property second. For that property, first see the table. In your textbook, it is given on page number 91 and it is in your notebook also. See the first number 1. Square of 1 is 1. Square of 2 is 4. Square of 3 is 9. That is well known to you. But see now, 1 is odd. Then square of 1 is odd. 3 is odd. Square 9 is odd. 5 is odd. Square 25 is also odd. Means square of odd number, what the property tells us? Square of odd number is also odd. And mention some example. 3 square equal to 9, 13 square is 169, 21 square is 441. Likewise, you can say the property 2. Now observe for the even. 2 square is 4, 12 square is 144, 22 square is 484, 40 square is 1600. Means square of even number is even. Then what we can say that? Square of even number is even. And mention some examples. 20 square is 400, 6 square is 36, 18 square is 324. Means this is the property 2. And property 3. You remember these properties for fill in the blanks, true, false, MCQ. Sorry. Now we see the next property. See now, you have given a number as a square number 1. 1 is the square of 1. 81 is square of 9. 121 is square of 11, 361 is square of 19, 441 is square of 21. These are the different squares and these are the different number. But something is common in these numbers. Can you observe what is common here? See carefully the square column and number column. Can you guess? Yes. In the square numbers, 1 is everywhere at unit place. In the square number, if one digit is at unit place, digit 1 at unit place, then that number must be either 1, 9, 11, 19 or 21. Means, if any number have digit at unit place is 1 or 9, then its square have compulsorily 1 at unit place. This property is fourth property. What is the property tells us that? If a number has 1 or 9 in unit places, then its square ends in 1. See the property 4 and write it. If a number, this is property number 4. If a number has 1 or 9 in units place, then its square ends in 1. The square ends in 1 and write the examples. Got this? Now see next table. Square numbers are 16, 36, 196, 256. Unit place is 6. Square number ends in 6. Then numbers are 4, 6, 14, 16. Means what? If a number has 4 or 6 at unit place, then square ends in 6. In the similar line, only change the digit. If a number has 4 or 6 in unit place, then its square ends in 6. This is property number 5. Understood? See the next. In this table, 10 square is 100. When you are writing 10, there is 1 0. When you are writing square, then there are 2 zeros. 20 square is 400. Number have 1 0, square have 2 zeros. 80 square is 6400. 80 have 1 0, number has 1 0, then square has 2 zeros. Now number had 2 0, then square have 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. Number have 2 0, square have 4 0. Number has 2 0, square have 4 0. Number have 2 0, square have 4 0. Means in every example you observe that if number has 1 0, then square have 2. Number have 2 0, then square have 4 zeros. Now guess if number have 3 zeros at end, then how many zeros will be at its square? Correct, there will be the 6 zeros. Shabash. Means this type of the questions will come for fill in the blanks, true, false and MCQ. That's why learn these, understood these concepts very carefully. The 6 number property is what? Number of zeros are exactly double in the squares at end. Okay, number of zeros are exactly double in the squares. Now, you have to solve the questions related to these properties given in the try this. Tomorrow's we will see patterns using the squares. Till then, thank you. Goodbye.